What is up guys, welcome back to another Kickstix video. So for this video I'm going to be doing a restoration on the Air Max 1 Bata Anniversary Corduroy. And as you can see, it is beaded as hell. I actually was supposed to do this one like a few months back, but something came in between, so got shoved a little back, which is all good. It's here, so time to do some work, and they are probably gonna need a lot of love and time because, yep, these are more dead than alive, but I'm gonna try to revive them. So without further ado, let's get it going. Okay, so they're all dried up now. I'm going to clean them again, but I'm not gonna film it because it's just the same process. But before I'm gonna clean it again, I will take off all the paint off the midsole. Kind of forgot to do that before cleaning, so first taking it all off with the scraping method and then clean them again. And also try to remove some more of the creases, which I will film. Alright, so I'm just finished cleaning them for the second time, and now it's time to degrease them. Next up is taping off the outsole and the mudguard. So the mudguard and outsole are all taped up now, and now it's time to repaint the midsole. So I'm finished painting the midsole. It took 8 layers, and now I'll take off the tape and see if there's anything I need to be touching up. Now it's time to do the touch-ups. So the midsole is done now, and now it's time to re-dye the toe box and the other parts with the purple Nubuck. Next up, I'm going to Solbrite the mid part of the outsole. So the dye was not really a success. Apparently the best way to paint Nubuck is to use the regular Angelus paint mixed with either GAC 900 or too soft or too thin. And the dye got this weird shine on it. You can probably still see it a little bit, even though I rinsed it out and dabbed as much of the dye away. Used the whole kitchen roll of kitchen towel, so I was dabbing for a long time. And now I'm going to repaint them using the other method with the regular paint mixed with GAC 900. And to get the better or the right color, I used violet mixed with sapphire blue. Alright, so this is what they look like after the re-dye or repaint. It looks a lot better, only downside is it still has a shine, but not that crazy oily shine the first dye had, and also the color is more on point. Now I'm going to reset the nap or the suede on the swoosh and the corduroy. I'm gonna use some tape to get some of the hairs and other grime that's still in there, even though I cleaned them twice, but they're really dirty. Next up is the midsole. I still need to put a finisher on there. Got the new Weiss finisher and it's a lot better than the Angelus finisher I usually use. It's super matte and also it's really strong and it doesn't stick when it dries up. The Angelus finisher sticks like hell and this one doesn't, so big improvement there. Thanks for sending it to me. So the finisher is applied. I am going to do a second layer, but it should dry for at least 6 hours before applying a second layer. So I'll do that later. For now, the last step I have to do is to put the lasers back in. So let's do it. So thank you guys for watching. This is the end of the video. I think they turned out alright. Like I said in the intro, they were beat as hell. And I guess one of the reasons the dye didn't soak in that well, because it had the like oily shine on it, is because of the nubuck. Usually it has some kind of texture, but this already felt super smooth, almost like leather, because it was run down that much. So I mean, it kind of looks, it looks better. Still a little bit bummed out about the dye and the nubuck, but I mean, in comparison to what it was, it does look better. So also what I forgot to mention was the Solbright method. I did 2 Solbright sessions of about 7 hours and there was like no difference at all. So I guess it was just too crazy yellowed already. So you know, please like, subscribe, comment, all those things. So stay tuned for next video. It's gonna be dropping next Saturday because I drop them every week. Thank you guys for watching and have a great day. I'm out. Deuces.